We're asked to use the reflect tool to find the image of quadrilateral PQRS, that's this quadrilateral right over here, for a reflection over the line y is equal to x plus 2. All right, so let's use the reflect tool. So let me scroll down. So let me click on reflect. It brings up this tool. And I want to reflect across the line y is equal to x plus 2. So let me move this so it has, so it is the line y equals x plus 2. And to think about it, let's see, it's going to have a slope of 1. The coefficient on the x term is 1, so it's going to have a slope of 1. So let me see if I can give this a slope of 1. Is this a slope of 1? Let me put it a little bit. Yep, that looks like a slope of 1. As the line moves 1 to the right, or go from one point of the line to the other, you have to go 1 to the right and 1 up, or 2 to the right and 2 up. However much you move to the right in the x direction, you have to move that same amount in the vertical direction. So now it has a slope of 1. And the y-intercept is going to be the point x equals 0, y equals 2. We see that right over here. When x is equal to 0, y is going to be equal to 2. So let me move this. So we see, we now go through that point. When x is equal to 0, y is equal to 2. And now we just need to reflect. We need to reflect PQRS, this quadrilateral, over this line. So let's do that. There you go. We did it. The things, the point, like point S right over here that was to the top and left of the line, its reflection, the corresponding point in the image, is now to the right and the bottom of the line. The things that were to the right and the bottom of our line, like point P, the corresponding point in the reflection is now on the other side of the line. So there you go. I think we're done, and we got it right.